Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Clearfield Area School District and its athletic department, we welcome you to the Clearfield Area Junior Senior High School for tonight's Quad A District 9 semifinal basketball game between the Owls of Bradford and our own Clearfield Bison. Your paid admission to this event entitles you to enjoy an exhibition of skills developed by these student athletes representing Bradford Area High School and Clearfield Area Junior Senior High School. Please give them your positive encouragement and support. Booing, taunting, or intimidating the officials, coaches, or athletes is unfriendly and unacceptable. Fans are reminded that at no time is anyone permitted on the gymnasium floor, and the Clearfield Area School District is a tobacco-free environment. We request that you honor our policy. Thank you and good luck. Would you please now rise for the playing of our national anthem? Here are tonight's starting lineups. First, for the Owls of Bradford, coached by Chuck Bell and assisted by Tanner Gooden, Caleb Muzzo, and Lori Muzzo. First, a junior, number 5, Cameron Austin. Next, a junior, number 13, Jared Roman. Next, a junior, number 14, Dalton Dixon. Next, a freshman, number 31, Jake Brands. And finally, a junior, number 42, Nolan Rollo. And now for our own Clearfield Bison, coached by Nate Blunt and assisted by Donnie Schimmel, Pat Palo, Dan Spay, and Eric Brown. First, a sophomore, number 33, Cole Miller. Next, a senior, number 5, Ryan. Next, a senior, number 10, Luke Winters. Next, a senior, number 2, Matt Palo. And finally, a senior, number 22, Carson Rupski. Your game officials are Chip Mason, Emily Fink, and Scott Sullivan. The winner of this evening's contest will move on to the District 9 Quad A Championship game at a site and time to be determined.
Thank you. Good job, Jake. Let's go, White. Austin Collins. Third, Austin Collins. Austin Collins, please.
Game. ask when I don't make it.
Find out.
I'm all game with the first shot.
Go, go.
There's no feel for the game. Hey, you're good, G. You're good, G.
Plug into that. Where would it plug in at? Any idea?
It would depend what the port is, but if I had a guess right here.
Okay.
Or if it's one that would have like the charger port, then it would be down here. But it would have to either be up here or down here.
Okay, so.
So you either have an auxiliary port, like auxiliary jack, or right. You have like this.
Okay.
So other than that, I don't think there's anywhere else.
But that you're charging the yeah. tablet, right?
Yeah. Or whatever that is.
Yep.
The camera.
And then this would just be like an offshore or something like that. But yeah. I don't know.
Because we've been trying to figure it out. The problem is you can't get passport radio. The only station you can get in here is PAWK.
Right.
93.1.
Yeah.
But if we could figure out how to get it and then plug it in there, then people would have
yeah, right.
them.
Commenting over that.
Right
yeah.
together.
Yep. Yeah, I got you.
But I'm afraid if we did the stream about 4 or 5 seconds behind, so it has to be a radio.
Right.
But you can't get the radio station in.
Yeah. I don't know.
Because that would be perfect.
Oh yeah.
And I brought up a radio one time and was gonna try it during a girls' game.
Get
it on the radio.
I don't know.
There's just a jack that goes into that.
Yeah, okay. And the problem is though, like, I know they usually keep like the higher tech camera in here. You know, at all times.
Right.
Since we're having spectators, they moved it and have to use this thing. So, I mean,
the higher tech camera is the one they use for football. Is that correct? Or no?
I'm not sure. I don't know what they use for football.
Okay, they didn't use that. But, I know. No. We tried it, and it worked.
But for
some reason, our board at the radio station could not, it would cut out. Phone work for playoff day between Clearfield and the football game between Clearfield and St. Mary's.
Yeah.
This is what the people can watch at home and they can't.
Yeah.
I don't want that. I mean, they do, but they don't.
Yeah, I know what you mean. It's a lot better with those two.
Yeah.
And I thought about putting it down there more so that. Yeah, you can possibly hear them as well, but I don't know.
They used to have, for football, the way we did it, actually, on a cordless mic.
Okay.
That was hooked into the camera and it was hooked to the cordless mic. The problem with the cordless mic is it's always live, okay?
Gotcha.
If it's the radio plugged in, when we go to commercial, the commercial will be live. So the mic's not live, just in case. I mean, one football game this year, I had to tell a couple people sitting in front because they had to board the mic. You guys can't swear.
Yes.
It'll come right over the school website. You can't say anything bad or anything. Really watch your mouth. That mic is fantastic. But the microphone worked, it'd be great. It's just that it was always live.
I can see the problem there.
So if they play Saturday here, will they use that again?
If we're gonna have spectators, yeah.
What's the difference between having, if you have, why the difference in?
I don't know.
Okay.
Just because the other camera they usually set up over in the corner.
Right.
And I think it's just more so because this, you know, it's just a
yeah.
tripod.
Yeah.
And that's like a big honking, like,
right.
big camera.
Right.
So, and plus, did you hear about what happened like with my
own? Yeah. Oh. Well, no, maybe not.
So, I guess some Tyrone fans, like, jumped in front of the live stream and, like, turned off the camera and stuff like that. So, that's another big reason. So, right? Yep. No, Jesus. Thank you. so that if something would end. I think that's the film. I want to say, yeah, I want to say that he's got huddle pulled up. Okay. So that's how they're doing the film.
You got both baskets in there? You have both baskets.
Yeah, yeah, both of us are, we're just
panicking. You don't have a scoreboard, right?
Whenever, usually like at the end of a quarter or like the end of the half, I'll like turn it up there a little bit. So, I mean, whenever we go down there, you can kind of see that scoreboard, but maybe not as clear. So,
do you move that to the game action?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, great. Because before I know, we just get the quarter.
Yeah, you can get everything. Yeah.
No, that's great.
Yep. Yeah. Yep. I've been moving around.
I'm no tech guy. He's not a tech guy. Bobby G is definitely not a tech guy. And I'm no tech guy, but I'm trying to figure out where we can make it work.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, if I had to guess, it would be you have to find one that has that much cone jack.
Yeah, that wouldn't be hard there. The problem is getting it in
here. Yeah, exactly.
Thanks for the info.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
take it into the block. Come over the block. Match up. Let's go.
What? Zero.
Communicate. Communicate. Low seat. Zero to seat. Yep.
Let's go. Go.